everybody, this is the Penitent One from Blasphemous. I just played Blasphemous 2 on the Gamescom 2023, and what I like most about it for now is the graphics. The game looked beautiful, was very nice to play. I didn't get very far because I kept dying, obviously. I'm excited to play it when I'm finally home.